Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
This House World Mandate Labor Union presentasi on the board of director of companies. A trade union is an organization of association of work or laborers whose goal is to protect their right as workers. This union was established so that the company can fulfill problem related to the fulfillment of work right. In law number 20 of 2000, it is also explained that trade unions are formed by and for works of laborers both in companies and outside companies, which are free, open, independent, democratic, and responsible to fight for, defend, and protect the rights and interests of workers, and improve the wealth of workers, laborers, and their families.
Argument pro. Out of the fusion and benefit of trade unions is to support employers who have problem reading the right and obligation of their employers will worker so that they get the opportunity to live in prosperity. The formation of these unions is considered important because it allows for good relation between employers and the company.
Argument contra. Trade union representative need company officer director to develop skill and quality of work and to the well-being of their family, but their weakness and shortcomings does not increase work solidarity and nothing guarantee for them not to be fired.
Every worker has the right to form and join a trade union. Unions have the right to collect and manage funds and accountable for union finances, including the provision of strict funds.